So today we're checking out one of my favorite mediums. It's called perlite. It is a volcanic rock that is heated till it pops, kind of like popcorn. And it's full of pore spaces, really full of air, incredibly lightweight. It's neutral in pH. It's sterile. It drains beautifully while actually holding more water than you might think. And so this can be used as a horticulture medium, standalone medium. Some people have great success doing drain to waste perlite gardens. They often have to be automated, although, like I said, perlite holds more water than you might think. So if you had a really large pot, you could actually water it with a wand and still have enough water in that medium to sustain the plant until the next reasonable irrigation period. Perlite can be added to mediums to increase drainage. So perlite has actually been a huge part of my career. When I initially moved to the Nelson area, there was a ton of people gardening in recirculating aeroponic gardens. The root disease problems we were experiencing were extensive. And in order to establish more stable crop production in my area, I coached people to mix perlite with peat-based mediums. So we would actually mix two bags this size to one bale of peat-based medium, which is already mixed with perlite as well. So the medium is mostly perlite. And this is technically hydroponics. It is drain-to-waste hydroponic gardening. As I say, the medium is inert. It doesn't really have cation exchange capacity. So it's kind of like Rockwell in that respect, but it behaves more like a dirt medium in the way that it holds water and drains beautifully. So if you are a new gardener and you're interested in peat-based gardening, one of the things that you can do to protect yourself from overwatering is adding a large amount of perlite to your peat-based mediums. You're going to see more runoff coming out of your pots, potentially up to 30% runoff, but that's a good thing because then you can check the pH and parts per million of your runoff. So by coaching my community to run high perlite mixes, I protected them from overwatering and was able to establish very stable, high yields with high quality product without the Achilles heel involved in some of the other more precarious systems. And now we've got a beautiful reputation for producing super high-end material in this area. So perlite is a medium. It can be mixed with cocoa. It can be used standalone. It can be mixed with perlite. It can be mixed with Rockwell. There's a lot you can do with perlite, and it is a great medium. So I would encourage you to experiment with it, experience it. It definitely has a place in your garden.